Baltimore? Meaningful conversation! Jellyfish sounds. Oh god. Burp. Okay. I understand the world a little better. Oh my god, Mr. Slime, please let me go. Oh god! Ruminating? I'm just keep wiggling my hips in it. Scorch. I'm just gonna keep. Capriciously attractive, but no brains. I'm just gonna keep.
How are you liking the game so far?
It's fun, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. The slime! I think I'm supposed to just keep flirting with it. I'm just gonna keep flirting with it and see what happens. Sexy wiggle! I like this slime. I wish it would stop hurting me, though.
This looks very, Earthbound. Also, Monster Party. You want one of those grapefruits, Nia?
Okay. Sexy wiggles me. If it sexy wiggles me, do I have to lay next to it? No. God damn it. It's like I have to do this. I have to do this in a certain order, I imagine. I just want this fight to be over right now.
You don't want to wiggle with the sexy worm?
I'm wiggling with. Oh. Okay. Oh, you can like. Oh, I kind of see what's going on now. I wiggled with that wiggly thing for a while. Thank you. bad. Yay! Okay, I'm kind of like getting the hang of all of this. He's tucked into a burrito. Oh my god! Yo! Don't cry, little buddy! Ah, goddammit! It's okay. Speaking of whimsums, Mina, you're a whimsum. I have a cat sitting next to my butt. No, Keela, thank you so much. I never played this game before. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Dark. Hey, Dark Hat Fox. Bye, Wimsum. Bye. Sorry I made you cry. Yeah, Dark Cat Fox, what did you buy? That thing hops at you. Hyperdimension Neptunia? I've never heard of it. What? Oh, right. Whoops. I got into that fight and then I forgot what I was doing. What kind of game is it?